Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. Today I have a laptop Lenovo. This is new model laptop and here is the model number. And today I'll show you how to reset this laptop. This is the laptop Core i3 8th generation, 4GB RAM, SSD hard disk. So today I'll show you how to reset this Windows 11. And first you have to go start this Windows logo and go to the settings and type here recovery, and you can see here the reset this PC. So click this one and go to the advanced restart, and it will be giving you option to reset your laptop, or you can reinstall Windows with your USB bootable drive. See, if you don't have, you can reinstall from this laptop. So now will be option for reset or recovery or any problem you can troubleshoot from this system. So I go to the troubleshoot and go to the reset this PC and remove everything or keep my file. So I remove everything. I will reset only so local reinstalls from this system. So now I will be reinstalled from my hard drive, and only the drive uninstalled Windows. So I don't want all drive, just remove my file. If you keep the full drive clean, it takes long time. So I just remove the files and it will be reset factory, and after complete will be open your laptop. Now reset and it will be start resetting this PC. Take time for 1 hour and more than 1 hour. So you have to keep your laptop charging socket connected and wait. You can see already 8% complete.